is the year AT-12. Half a century since colonization efforts first began on the planet ATN-3. The colonists soon found they had to battle the native Acrid for control of the planet's thermal energy. These colonists came to be known as Snow Pirates. TDN-3's frigid environment. But what does this mean for the planet and the snow pirates residing on her?